Jessica, who left the group Girl Generation in 2040, recently announced the publication of a novel based on her experiences. When Jessica made the announcement of the publication of her new novel Shine, a few internet users raised suspicions, stating, "Are you using this novel to expose Girl Generation?" The novel made headlines when it was revealed that it will be published in various languages in 11 countries, including Korea, Brazil, and Indonesia. Also, it has already been confirmed that the novel will be produced into a movie. The novel Shine follows the life of a young girl named Rachel Kim who dreams of becoming a K-pop star. She enters into DB Entertainment and begins her life as a trainee. And this novel unfolds the story of love and conflict as the protagonist meets a top celebrity, Jason Lee. Recently, this novel also grabbed the attention of many netizens when a reader left a review of the English version of the novel. And also fans have requested that the cover image to be changed for the overseas version of Shine because it included elements related to Girl Generation. And one example is the Thai version of the novel containing images of Girl Generation official Shia Lightstick. In particular, fans reacted negatively, stating, "Isn't this Lightstick the one released after Jessica left Girl Generation? So it should be unrelated to Jessica." Also, the Brazilian version of the cover, which Jessica selected herself through a contest involving her fans, included images of Girl Generation's digital single that summer, and also images similar to Girl Generation's second album, Oh. In response, netizens pointed out, saying, "I don't understand why Jessica chose these cover images that make people remember Girl Generation when already there is no choice but to make connections between the book and Girl Generation." Jessica debuted with Girl Generation in 2007 but left the team in 2014. Since then, she had continued her career as a singer, actress, businesswoman, and influencer. Now she has taken a leap into being a writer with the release of the novel Shine.